Hey guys, I hope all is well with you all. I wanted to share with you guys something that I used to do. That I am now getting back into. And here is what I'm doing. You see a lemon. I usually don't eat lemons, but I've been binding some lemons with seeds. I usually do the key lime, but like I said, I'm doing something that I used to do, so I'm experimenting. So I want to share this with you guys. Something I used to drink every morning: lemon, ginger, and I have like a big thumb piece of ginger that's cut up here, and I have some cinnamon, also here. I hope you guys can see that. Okay. What's on my plate? And I'm going to use some cayenne pepper. Okay. What I do first. Now you can use the powders. I'll probably end up using the powders. But no, I'll use the chips. Okay. I'm going to put in my chips. My cinnamon chips. What's gonna do? I got these at I think it was an Indian store, and I'm gonna put in my ginger that I have here. Already sliced. Here. Hands are dry, okay? And hot water. Squeezing my lemon. My hands are really dry now. Early morning. Me, I like to put in the pulp as well. So I tend to do that. Get all goodness out. Now these are organic lemons. Wash them off. And then I just okay. And put a dash of some serious cayenne pepper. You guys, I had this for a while, so. And I'm gonna use some local honey here. Now you sweeten it to the taste you like, okay? So right now I'm looking at a teaspoon. Two teaspoons. And stir. You do let this seep for about 10 to 15 minutes to get all the goodness in there. I see the glare from the light. Yummy. And here's my mirror. Here's my mirror. Tea buster. I usually use two. I think I'm gonna go ahead and use this other. I usually use a whole. I'm gonna get some seeds in here because I didn't take them out, so I have to take those out. And guys, guess what I do with these? I don't throw these away. Let's see. Now. Ponies, rinds, oil. I take them and I make my cleaning solution. With some vinegar. And that's what I clean the house with. Make sure they're immersed down there. You let this sit for like a week or two, and then you pour it out, and I usually put my essential oils in there and all of that. I gotta pour some more, because if you don't cover this, this will begin to mildew, or, you know. I have some here, and the water begins to turn yellow, okay? Little tip, save you some money. Don't throw away them lemons and limes, rinds. Make you some essential oil. It's not oil, but make you a clean solution. Okay. Thank you guys for watching, and 1,000 roses to you. Bye.